Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Crazy Master Gaming playing Lobo. Alright, let's continue the level from where we left out last time. Okay, this is level 316. Okay, let's start the game over here. We need to draw lines and to make the blue ball and the pink balls go together. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Alright. Let me try one more time here. We need to hit that blue boss. We just draw something like really heavy. There we go. And that's gonna do it. Come on. Go to the left side. Oh, look at that. They make it. Right, let's go to the next level, 317. And let's see how we're gonna get that blue boss into the pink ball. Alright. First of all, in this level, we have to draw like 4 different lines. This is the first line, and this is gonna be the second line here. And let's see. So what we need to do is to push this guy once again. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna draw this one over here, and let's see how we're gonna make this one works. Oh no, that doesn't work. Okay, let's try one more time here, guys. Let's do this. Let me just draw this really nice line over here. Oh, now it turns around. And here we go. Now it moves over here. And we're gonna draw these rectangles right there. And let's push that blue ball down there. Now let's teleport. There we go, we got it. Yes, we made it. Now let's go to next level here, 318. Let's see how we're gonna solve this. Okay, we just draw a really complicated line on the top of this laser here. And it's time to move this pinball. Alright, hope this is gonna work out really good. There we go. Wow, it takes a few bumps before getting to the blue box. Alright, now let's do this. We're gonna draw this very nice line over here. Oh guys, by the way, I'm using this unicorn's paint over here, and it seems to be like really nice and cute. Right, now let's go to next level. So we're gonna draw something really nice on top of this thing here. Come on. And hopefully they're gonna bounce together. Right, let's see. So we're gonna have to push this blue ball a little bit here. Okay, let me draw something really hairy. Come on, let's bounce together, please. Yes, they just make it. Wow. Right, next one here, and let's see how we're gonna. Okay, we're gonna have to draw a very long line over here. And let's see if that worked out. There we go. Oh, they got together. And the next one here, and yeah, we're gonna make this really nice line over here. And wait for that. And make sure that blue ball gets to the yellow polo over there. And just a little bit more push to the green polo. There we go. Yes, they come together. Wow. Now let's see what's the next one. And this is a very complicated line we can draw. And let's see if we can make this. Okay, this is all about timing, guys. So we're gonna have to draw this pinball over there and make sure it. Oh, nice, that's really nice and timing. Okay, let's move on to the next one here and let's see what we have. Let's draw this really fancy line around this thing. And they're gonna bounce together, trust me. There we go. Yes, we make it. Alright, now let's go to the next level. Let's see how we're gonna solve this. This is a really nice puzzle. And this game has a lot of levels. And currently I'm playing up to almost like 350. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Wow. Alright, they just met together. Now let's see. Alright, is that a man? Okay, we need to draw a very long line over here. And let's do this. Can they? Okay, this. Oh my god. That little pinball just feels sad because she lost the blue balls. Right, let's see if we can just get them together. Okay, we need something to hang on to this. Let me try this one more time here, guys. Okay, we need something like if this is gonna work, let me just push this pinball in a little bit. Alright, I got it. And let's go to next levels. Okay, let me see. Draw a very nice line here. And let's see what we have to do over here. Oh, alright. How do we get to the? Okay, I think I have to start over this again. Let's draw this long line over here. Oh, there we go. Now what? Okay, we're gonna push this pinball to the left side. Oh! Can they bounce together? Oh my god, they almost got it, right? Okay, why are they just gonna touch each other? That is really funny, look! They were like upside down already. Oh my god, let me just restart this. Okay, I kind of like messed up. Here we go, let me try this, and this should work. Come on, let's push it a little bit. Oh, they're gonna make it. Oh yes, they got it. Look at that. Now let's go to next levels. And let's see how we can proceed with this one. This is so difficult. Okay. Oh, there we go. But this level is coming up. And let's see what we have to do over here. We need to draw a really nice line like this. Okay, are they gonna come together? Let me see. There we go. Oh yeah, they make it. Right now, let's go to this one here. Oh, this is a little bit difficult. Let's see how we're gonna proceed with this. We have to draw like four lines. Let me draw the first line first. And there goes the second one. Here goes the fourth one. There we go. Oh yes, now they come together. Over here, and let's see if we can just draw a really nice line here. On top of this thing. Okay, that doesn't work. We need something like really high. So I'm gonna draw a secondary line over here. Alright, hopefully it's gonna bounce. Oh yes! It make it! Alright, now let's go to next one here. Alright, let's see how we're gonna solve this. Draw a little triangles. Alright, let's see how this will work out. Come on! There we go. Let me draw another one here and draw this really nice line over here. But let's bounce this blue balls. Okay, they're gonna come together, right? Okay, yes, they are. Okay, this is a new level here. Let me see. Let's see how we're gonna draw this. This is gonna be our first line here, and that is gonna be our second line, and this is gonna be our third line. But let's move it. Whoa, got it. Okay, now let's see what we have over here. Let's draw a really nice line, the first one around here, and we're gonna do it this way. Push it a little bit here. Come on. Okay, there goes the ball. Oh yes, we make it. Nice. And now let's try another one here and do this one. Alright, let's see. Okay, I think it's gonna come together. Oh yes. Okay, we just completed level 336 and we're planning for 337 right now. And let's see. how we can solve this. This is going to be like really simple, but it's not that simple actually. You have to come up with a like, creative idea to draw the lines. Let's go to another one here. But let me just draw this line over here. Okay. Let's push this a little bit here. There we go. Yes, they make it. My next levels. Okay, this is 339, so this should be a little bit easier. Oh, I kind of like messed up here. Let me try one more time. We're going to draw a very nice line over here. Okay, kind of like too high. Let's go down there and there we go. That should do the job. Got it. Okay, here we go. Level 340, and let's see how we can proceed with this. Try to line like this. I want this thing. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's try another one here. I think this is our first step, and this is going to be our second step here. Alright, let's move this ball. Okay, that's supposed to be like a straight line, so I kinda like messed up. Let me draw a straight line. There we go. And that's to do the tail. Alright, let's just push it. Oh, got it. Alright, guys, I just finished level 340, and thank you for watching. This is Crazy Master Gaming. I'll see you guys next time.